that idea is amazing, and I can help a lot of people. So, do you understand me? Can you?
Sorry, but I can't understand you.
Oh. Hey, Charm, you are my close friend, closest.
Yeah.
Can you?
Okay.
Can I borrow some money? I need to invest my new idea, new business.
Actually, I have to say it must be stupid idea. Yeah. You cannot because you don't have any even $1. That's
nice. Oh, my close friend. Why don't you help me?
But,
you are the biggest inventor in Vietnam, and I have a great idea that I want to tell you. Can you invest my business?
How can I earn money from internet?
Yes, well, this can help a lot of people to support their business.
It's too tricky. Nobody is doing it before. You should build other business.
That's a story when I'm beginning my business. It's so difficult.
Nice.
Almost, but at that time, I always think something waiting for me in the future. And I believe about my idea. And I don't care about whether my friends believe me or not. Whether my inventor believe me or not. Whether my parents believe me or not. I think I just believe myself, and I work for myself. I work to improve myself and work hard. I work day and night, every day. And I think one day in the future, I can help a lot of people and I can succeed.